I'm dreading going back to the office tomorrow.
Andrew, how many pairs of thermals have you got?
One.
Pull the box. Pull them on.
It's still there, we're all sitting there eating dinner with the coats on, but you can see the breath.
What, when we went in?
Yeah.
I know, it's terrible, isn't it? They haven't got any sense, these people. I mean, if you're going to build a house, insulate it, and put the heating on, but they don't. At the university, I've all the admin staff sit in the rooms without no heating on, and the windows open.
Yeah. People in the sales office. Heating on, windows open.
Why?
They're fucking stupid. Well, there's all this, they can't find it comfortable.
There's a lot of research and development to your company, Andrew.
There's more people working research and development than in the factory.
Really?
They get, there's a lot of our, I don't want to say a lot of our